Park, which is actually would like you to invite you to the space of the We Want Waffles.
Yes, yeah, so we're going to cook waffles for you.
Actually, literally.
Literally. So you go to shop.
Yeah, I maybe go for some toppings. I don't know what you like. Fruits more or.
Chocolate.
If anybody would like to come with me.
Peanuts.
Peanuts.
You have success with this show for sure.
First of all, the food.
Temos aquela torradeira rosa.
É,
é espetacular. Cor de rosa mesmo. Pai, eu estava a achar que estávamos muito à frente. Os meus técnicos podiam ter comprado uma torradeira cor de rosa.
Ainda, quando ver que ela não está pronta. Ela está. Não, just ainda a preparação do waffle.
Did you buy chocolate?
Yes, I did.
Can I have a little bit?
Yeah, I will. You don't need chocolate. It's very good chocolate. No milk.
No milk.
No milk.
Feels like
without milk. There's no without milk. Yeah. Sure. Yeah. It's like the mango.
What movie could we see now?
An entire movie?
Yeah. Maybe a short movie.
Maybe we can speculate on, because I haven't read the book in full. The chapter is the spatial body. So starting the game, one word.
First play, just play.
Yeah, yeah. After
one word.
Everyone is. You're inviting everyone to play.
Everybody in the circle. You can start with the first.
Hi.
We.
Yes, definitely. Bartek is a body. I think it's very obvious. And I think now the question is again how to fit the body in the space.
Okay. One.
Are not here. Let's go to the theater and see a movie. Let's go now. Yay! Popcorn!